Not drinking a Guinness on St. Patrick's Day? Well, that makes about as much sense as Walt Frazier coming down your chimney on Christmas. No, it's not St. Patrick's Day without Guinness.